First of all, let me tell you all that it's a great pleasure being in this place, this beautiful place. And after I landed, well, on the way to hotel itself, I started getting down. Stop the car, come and get down. Stop the car because it's so beautiful and it's a photographer's pleasure to be here. And I was taking pictures all over. And thank you all for inviting me, inviting all of us here. And, we are going to have a great time. And yeah, now coming to Pushpa.
How does it feel with the same team of Arya and Pushpa? Is the pressure really high that you have to...
Yes, my dear friend and brother and your dear icon star, Mallu Arjun.
Mallu Arjun, yes.
Actually, one thing is, Kerala is called the God's own country, right? That's why God made a disappointment. That's why when he was born, they named him Amuvitbe Allu Arjun. God knew that in future he would be called as Mallu Arjun. So I think it was all decided. So and I could see, I always see the love, and we are all like Chennai Bornonga. We all knew each other from way back. We are all childhood friends and all that. So whenever they see Bunny's success, my mom, dad, everybody like they just celebrate his success because he's like Nenivit Padamadri.
The question for you is, yes. What is your experience working with Allu Arjun and Sukumar sir?
It has been, first of all, yellarikkum namaskaram. Lovely to be here. It's been a while because, of course, all of you know that I'm from Coorg and I'm your neighbor. So, it is lovely to be in a neighboring land. It is such an honor that we get to come to every state and sort of personally meet all of you and be a part of your celebration. So thank you so much for coming here. We apologize if it got a little late because of course the flight delays and all of that, but thank you for showing all your lovely faces. Now coming to Pushpa. As in, your question, ma'am, was how is it working with Allu Arjun sir and Sukumar sir? Of course, it is going to be my, I think, career's biggest film.
Wow, can we have a big hand for that?
I think that itself explains how massive this is for me. First, I think I should start with our man, Allu Arjun sir. It has been absolute honor. I am so blessed to be doing a film like this with an actor like this because I think when you do a film like this and a character like this, you need actors who can teach you, who can feed you good information, who can feed you good knowledge, and I think who will help you become a better actor.
Yes, prop you up as you're doing your work.
Yes. And I know that I've become a better actor after this film, so I think all credits goes to you. Thank you so much. December 17th, our film is releasing, and appudu nunchi manamas takkedele. Thank you.
I know about men being crazy about women, and I can understand that when you see the beautiful Rashmika. But with all this tardy and all of that, and seeing men still screaming, can we have a big hand for these fans of Allu Arjun? It's a great honor to be here. And as my colleagues who are here with me say to me, Anjali, you probably don't know anything about this man because you're 10 years older than him. But I do know a lot about you, and over to you. Please tell us something about your movie and of course everything else that goes with it.
Ellarukkum namaskara. Thank you, Kerala. Thank you for all the love. Thank you. Romba, romba, romba nandri. And I'd like to sincerely apologize for the delay, because there's a delay in the flight. When we're hopping cities, you know, there's a fog. So I know it's been late and you've been very patiently waiting. Thank you so much for that. First, thank you. Thank you, Linda. I'd like to thank the entire media for taking this program into the hall, into the hearts of Kerala people. Thank you. And when I say Kerala, the first thing that comes into my mind is my Kerala fans. In every place I have fans, but I think when only in Kerala I have, I think every Keralite is my fan. At least I feel that way. They make me feel that way. Thank you so much for making me feel like that. Thank you so much.
Alu, you're truly blessed because Malayalis are the kind of people. If I talk Malayalam, they'll say, Ayye Anjali, Ariyamele, Sheri Aitila. They don't feel happy that you're trying. They want you to be perfect. So, if you have made way into their heart, that means you are perfect for them. Because Malayalis are very critical of the people they love. Because they want only the best from the people that they love.
Thanks to Devi, I'm Mr. Perfect.
Yes. And now, Alu, I'd like to ask you, how is it different for you to promote your movie here compared to anywhere else?
Before we get to that question, I'd like to first say, you know, I would like to start from where this journey started and why this journey today is so special. The entire craze in Kerala, the whole thing of watching a Telugu film in Kerala started with my movie Arya. It's the same three trio combination of me, Sukumar and Hemshree Prasad, which opened up the hearts of Kerala to me. And then we did Arya 2, and today it's the third film. And I'm very, very happy. I couldn't even imagine that day when I did Arya that after 20 films, I will be here received with so much love. I didn't even think in my wildest dreams that I would be receiving so much love. Thank you so much. It's a very proud moment for me. And every time when I come to Kerala, trust me, more than how special I am in Kerala, because I'm special in Kerala, the way Telugu people treat me has changed. They're like, sir, you know, so many artists from Telugu film industry, they come up to me, sir, we went to Kerala the other day, they recognized me because of your films. We are so proud that, you know, you become so popular in Kerala. So Kerala has brought me a lot of love in Telugu itself. Thank you for that. It's my special USP. Thank you.
Party here, Pushpa. Party here, Pushpa. December 17th, worldwide, multiple languages. This is the biggest party anybody can give. Manmohan Singh Shekhawat, my dear Fafa. Now that I'm in Kerala, I'd like to publicly thank Fafa for being a big part of Pushpa and giving us a big energy on being a big part of Pushpa and making this movie even more bigger with his presence. He's a wonderful actor, an actor who I have a huge respect for. When we thought of this character, Manmohan Singh Shekhawat, somewhere deep inside I wanted him to play this character. And somewhere I had a feeling that if he listens to the character, maybe he will be interested to play the character. And very fortunately, you know, he likes Sukumar sir a lot. He has huge respect for Sukumar sir, and he heard the film. And he said, I like the role, and that too, we're doing a film with no other, you know, the best possible Telugu actor because it's Bunny. And publicly, I'd like to thank him. Thank you so much for being a part of Pushpa. You know, you have given great energy into the film. You're a fantastic actor, and it was my absolute joy to see you perform live. What we did on screen, watch it on December 17th. Party. There's no bigger party that I can give than this.
Okay.
And talking about my artists, there have been lovely artists in this movie, and especially my Shrivali, Rashmika. Yeah, this is Rashmika's style. Thank you so much, Rashmika. You've been such a lovely actress to work with. I always say, I give a lot of credit to my actors, co-actors, because a lot of performance is only reaction, and reaction comes if you have a counter good actor. 60% of action of acting is, I would consider it as reacting, and reaction comes when you have the best actors. I'm very fortunate. I have great actors like Fafa, great actors like Rashmika, and many more actors in this film. If my performance tomorrow, they say it's good in the film, I give the credit to, of course, my director and all my actors.
us who have been supporting. Thank you so much, Rivali.
Thank you.
And for the wonderful person that you are. You know, I've been promoting the film with you. I've seen you more on a personal side. I wish you all the best, and I'm very sure you will become the heart, not just of the national crush, you'll become the heartthrob of Kerala also soon.
Yeah, that's a totally different country. That's God's own country.
I know it's a different country, that's why.
So you have to remember that. Yeah. But you know, you were talking to me about the technical side of the
yes.
movie. So please tell us about your technicians.
The most important technician, who was the reason for this whole thing to happen, the Arya film to happen, everything, is obviously my director Sukumar Garu. Is the most important thing that happened, because you know, the I think my life, not just though Arya is my second film, Gangotri is my first film, but I was still a struggling actor at that stage, and my career entirely took off with that film Arya. And not just a film taking off, it took me to the hearts of Kerala people. I came into the hearts of Kerala people with that film. So I'd like to give credit for Sukumar Garu for giving me everything that I have today. And a lot of it goes to him. Thank you, Sukunali. Thank you so much for Chapelante. Anta, feel my love, just feel my love. I can't say anything more. And your love really is stuck in, because every film is going up and you're taking me up and up and up. And most of my films, all through my career, I've worked with Devesh Prasad, who's not only just my music director, who's also a very, very, very close friend, an amazing musician.
Yes.
Like somebody who can penetrate into your soul. He took me into the hearts of Kerala with the sound saying, "Feel my love." See, they're still feeling it. That's the power of Devi. And from there, we've done so many songs, especially from the song which was very popular in Kerala, I still remember during Arya 2, is "My Love Is Gone." You know, that was one song that many people liked, and there's so many amazing numbers we did together. And today again, we're doing it for Pushpa. Multiple songs, especially Poda Idanyanada. Thank you so much, each and everybody, and all my technicians, my crew. If I've forgotten anybody, please forgive me. December 17th, Pushpa Party Unde. December 17th, Pushpa Thakkedala.
So we know that.
I'll have to say that again. There's no punch in it.
Okay, make some noise, everybody.
Pushpa Thakkedala.